So, say you have a structural formula and it contains an X number of carbon atoms. So, like X would be the subscript, and then it contains whatever other elements.